Hello everyone,
welcome back to Let's Play Advance Wars Reboot Camp. Last time we did Danger Times 9. Ugh, don't want to do that again. This time it's Dresden and Miller.
What now? Yes.
Interesting. Drake's Dilemma. And we'll get Gold Karma Helm.
Hit a spot of rough sea here, Eagle.
Huzzah!
Woo! Yep.
Indeed.
Commander. Sir.
And indeed, we're playing as Drake, who has changed for better or for worse. But Squall is the same as it is in the first game, but Typhoon is new, just doing 2 HP and reduces fuel by half. You probably want to spam Squall more, but hey, it's up to you. Okay. Reset turn, because I just realized. Dive. Now this mission is weird in that in the original it was glitched. Hawk didn't actually try coming at you, which was weird but also hilarious. In a way. Yeah, might as well. Now we move. We just need to get the black cannons. Get to the black cannons. And that's it. Oh, right! I forgot how big of a range those things have. But effectively, we play the slow and steady game. Once we've gotten past the danger scenario, we're usually fine. Oh, he's moving backwards. Oof. We can do that, but... Okay. And turn. All right, you can turn there.
Of prevention, as they say.
And now he starts focusing on Gold Comet because he can't attack us. See if we can get them to retreat. Move. Slow but surely. Slowly but surely. Okay, he moved. Okay, I don't get that. Like, I just moved there. To do anything. That's fine. because we're effectively, we're nearly done. Because this is the quickest we can get, and honestly... Oh god. His forces, there's so much of his forces. Okay. I argued that it was even dumber. Because I can just get him stuck. Right, I can't move you. I mean, at this point, I don't need to worry. In turn, oh, there's more hidden. Interesting. But that just means I just have to hide them, these next units coming in. Move you out. Just throw more gold comet troops. Regular tanks. And in turn. Almost there. not Squall. We need to use Typhoon. Push forward. Okay, that's fine. Come on.
Panic is for landlubbers.
Typhoon. I'm not gonna strike at Hawk. I'm instead going to make him want to try and target me. Good, because that means I can delay it for one turn. And if I can, if he doesn't get to pop the power, if he doesn't get close to activating his power, then I'm doubly not going to attack. Okay. No. There we go. End turn. Okay, he's not popping his power, so we're safe. Oh. Okay. in turn and allow him.
I must commend you. Black Storm.
Hawk. Why you got missiles? I am thankful I have the reset turn option. And in turn, didn't even fire a last to him. One black cannon down. Two black cannon down.
Very well.
Oh yeah. Vote of confidence from the commander himself. I won't soon forget it.
And quickly.
That was some rough sailing.
Power zero. I would have given that a bit more of a power ring, not 100, obviously. Navy versus air, to the rescue. You know what? To the rescue.
recommend we surrender.
All right, this one.
Commander. What?
Commander?
Is it for the pride of Green Earth? Or is it more to save your girlfriend? Do I believe they have... Oh no, they do. So yeah, Sammy's missile is going to be semi-useful. Ugh. Not liking how things are looking. Capture some of the first units. Make sure to avoid the laser cannon. Which is the most annoying part of this mission. Okay, there's a fire up there. So we want to go here. So I should... No. I realized it. Bomber can go here. So yeah, no, it doesn't get in range. Good. And we race with these guys as high as we can get. We need to bring Orisar back. So we need to find partner horses that they're not really expecting. Right, ugh. I keep forgetting that they're not evenly placed. Ugh, I may have to reset this one. Ugh. Grant, Anders forces. Aren't the thing that I'm fearing in this. Okay, alright. Keep doing it. Half gone. Goodbye. Ah, keep doing it. There we go. Okay, I can take out the bomber. Come on, come on, come on, move! Forward. Missile. Fine. Okay. And I just need to keep. Oh my god.
Sidewinder.
Ah. This is another reason why I don't like this mission in... I don't want to say another reason. This is just a reason why I don't like this mission a little bit. I love everything else about it. This is what happens when I'm absolutely thinking, just trying to plan out my move. Oof. Come on. Hurry up. Allow me to move. Oh, come on. There we go. And we can this works even more. Don't even have the range. This is perfect. No! Oh, I skipped it. That was a nice one. Okay. Fine, if I can get... I am not allowing you to blast them. Of course. Drop the payload. I may just end up going down that way. Depending on how many... That's not nice. Measure. Oh well. Great. Well, I'm gonna have to hope that they can march fast enough. Oh, that's nice. Move. them down river. Oh my god. Oh, they didn't move. That's perfect, because that means I can get another turn. They're backing off. That's great. Of course, it's a bit too late. I just need to get one more bomber out. And then map is over. Boom! Okay. We are slowly making progress. Okay, because of her weaker units, I'm not trusting that her anti-air can destroy the battle up there. If it wasn't for the fact. Okay, you know what? Let's see if we can cap that. If we can't, then, oh well. That's fine. Start off a bomber, come on. I just need one bomber. One is all. Obviously just bomb this so we can get a bit more power. Okay, in turn. Oh, I hate this. Okay, he's not using Sidewinder. Are you trying to box? Seriously. You're an idiot. Bummer. Just needs to lay. Okay, there's no one coming that way. I forgot to move you. Well, it's not gonna matter. Corner. I hate this. Are you done? Because Sidewinder takes forever. Okay. End turn. Oh, no, there goes the fighter. I need to make sure I stay out of the fighter's range. Granted, I can weaken him. Protect. End turn. Oh, that fighter's coming in. Which is not good. I need my own fighters to just deal with it. Of course, if I ask, I will receive, apparently. Still not in range. Cool. Okay. End turn. Apply. Now drop you there, and knowing that it will heal you, I'll have to hope that I can do enough damage to that laser deal with it. The good news is I don't need to worry too much, I just need to make sure that I'm in range. Hurry up. Okay. Good. Boom. Bassa. Boom. Take you out. Nowhere near close. Okay, I can move over here, and I'm safe. It means, if I place you here, you're protected! Sami's safe. Too bad I couldn't keep any more of her units safe, but... Oh my god. It's already bad enough I have to wait for the laser animation. Too bad for them. Victory is mine. Bust me up. I don't care about my rank for this mission. This mission's... like... one of the worst ones to try and... S rank. At least for me.
Shall not be permitted a moment's rest.
Ship tease. But I think that'll be that time to end this episode. Because the next two missions. Shall link right into the Great Sea Battle. Well, first you navy versus air, and then Reign of Fire. See you guys then. Zeno Zuma, signing out.